So we'll start the exercises of chapter 3, solubility and precipitation. Question 1, which of the following statements does not define
screen bus?
Which of the following statements does not define the solubility? First of all, what is the solubility? The solubility is the maximum amount of solute that can be soluble in a solvent to obtain a saturated solution. So after this amount, all a quantity or any quantity of the solute added will precipitate. So this is the definition of the solubility. The term solubility, we calculated the solubility for saturated solutions. And the solubility is a certain amount of the solute, the maximum amount of the solute that can be soluble in the given volume of the solvent. And after this mass or after this quantity, we have precipitation. So the solubility is the limit of the saturated solution. So the proposals, the concentration of a solute in a saturated solution, yes. The number of moles of solute dissolved in a given volume of the solution, here we use saturated. So the concentration of the solute is the maximum amount. So A is correct. The number of moles of solute dissolved in a given volume of solution, no. This is the maximum number of solute dissolved in a given volume of the solution before the precipitation. So for saturated solution, B is incorrect. The maximum mass of the solute that can be dissolved in a given volume of the solution, this is correct. The minimum moles of solute needed to produce 1 liter of the solution, this is incorrect. This is the maximum mole of the solute, and none of the above. So I propose B and D. To determine the solubility, when we use term solubility, is related directly for the solution saturated. If the solution is not saturated, we don't use the term solubility. We use the term calculate the concentration of a solute. But when we talk about solubility, the solution should be saturated. So to determine the solubility of a solute in water, the solution must be saturated. The correct answer is A. What is the difference between saturated, non-saturated, concentrated, supersaturated? I explained previously. In the introduction part, I explained the difference between saturated, non-saturated, concentrated, supersaturated. Saturated, that means you dissolve the maximum amount of the solute in the given volume of the solvent. Non-saturated, that means you can dissolve more quantity of solute. Concentrated, the solution has a certain concentration. Supersaturated, you dissolve by increasing, for example, the temperature, you dissolve more solute in the solvent. So the solution is supersaturated with solute. Okay, all this definition has been studied in the introduction part. Exercise 3, the expression of KSP in the case of saturated solution of MgOH2. Pay attention. First of all, never forget to write the reaction of dissolution of MgOH2, MgOH2 solid, equilibrium, give Mg2 plus aqueous plus 2H minus. So the K of the reaction is KSP is equal to the concentration of the products or the activity of the products divided by the activity of the reactant according to the stoichiometry And in our course, we use for ions concentration, for gases we use the pressure, for solid and liquid we use the activity equal one by convention. Okay, so we use concentration equal concentration of Mg2 plus in the solution equal concentration of Mg2 plus in the solution times OH minus, and the stoichiometry is 2, so to the power 2. To note that these concentrations are at equilibrium. If we use, you can say, for example, K equal Mg2 plus in the solution, solution equilibrium, Mg2 plus times OH minus square. These concentrations are related to the following advancement. Okay, for example, you can see Q0 equal Mg2 plus 0 initial times OH minus initial square. So Mg2 plus and OH minus in the expression of Q are related to the determined advancement. So the correct answer is B. Among the following species, which are soluble salts? In this exercise, should be given, for example, CaOH2 is given a KSP. Okay. CaOH2 is a salt. This is a salt. The salt is soluble or slightly soluble, it depends if KSP is given or not. The question is not which are completely soluble or partially soluble, which are salt. So CaOH2 is a salt. A is correct. CuH2O62 plus is ion. It's not salt. It's produced from a salt. AlOH4 minus is ion, is produced from a salt. Okay? And in the next chapter, we'll study nickel, ethylene diamine 2 is a complex. Will be studied in the next chapter. So the correct answer is A. Exercise 5, a solution of NaI of concentration 0.2 molar is added to a solution containing Pb2+, Hg2+, Ag+, and Tl+. Determine the order of the precipitation of the formed iodide salt. First of all, the question is, what is the concentration of, or what would happen when NaI is added? First of all, NaI is a strong electrolyte that dissociates to Na plus plus I minus. Why NaI is a strong electrolyte? In the given, we don't have any KSP given of NaI. So this is a strong electrolyte. So the question, we add Na plus and I minus to this ions. Na plus is positive, it's cation. And in the solution, we have cations. So Na plus would not react with these cations. So we have reaction between Pb2 plus Pb2 plus Ag2+, Ag22+, Ag+, Tl+, plus I-, this is the question. So when we add I-, with PB, yes, we have PbI2, so we have reaction. I-, with Ag22+, we have KSP, yes, so we have a reaction. I-, with Ag+, if we don't have KSP, so I- would not react with Ag+, will remain ions. But I- by Ag+, we have AgI, and I- with Tl, we have TLI. So what would happen when I- is added to these cations? We have reactions. We have four reactions. The question is, which reaction will take place the first? So Pb2+. Plus should I do calculations or not? If the reactions have the same stoichiometry, look to I- TLI 1-1, AGI 1-1, Ag2I2 1-2, PbI2 1-2. If these reactions have the same stoichiometries, without doing calculations, by comparing the values of KSP, I can know which reaction will be the first. But since the stoichiometries are different, I should do calculations. First of all, I write Pb2+ plus 2I-, that will give PbI2. Then PbI2 will dissociate partially to Pb2+ plus 2I-. Okay? So this is the reaction of equilibrium. The student can write Pb2+ plus 2I- give PbI2, or the student can write PbI2 give Pb2+ plus 2I-. This is an equilibrium. What is the objective? The objective is to calculate what should be the concentration of I- added in order, or in the solution, in order to precipitate Pb2+. The condition of precipitation, Ip, should be equal to Ksp. And Ip, so Pb2+, initial times I- square initial in solution should be equal to Ksp. Ksp is given, Pb2+ initial is given, so I can calculate what is the minimum amount of I- to be, so I- needed. Pay attention. I am not interested about I- from the initial beaker that should be added. I am interested about I- needed in the solution. So equal radical Ksp, I need 3.76 × 10⁻⁴ molar. By the same way, we calculated I- needed for Ag2I2. We need 3.35 × 10⁻⁴. Okay? Look to the reactions. Pb2+. plus 2i minus. That gave PbI2. This reaction has K equal 1 over Ksp. The second reaction, Hg2, 2 plus, plus 2i minus, gave HgI2, this K has equal 1 over Ksp. So 1 over, what is Ksp of? 1.45, 10 minus 29. And this Ksp is 1 over 7.1, 10 minus 9. These two reactions have the same stoichiometry. In the first, we have stoichiometry 1 Pb2 plus 2i minus PbI2, so have the stoichiometry 1 to 1. In the second, we have the stoichiometry 1 to 1. So I can use the value of K of reaction in order to predict which will be the more advanced, the most advanced. The second reaction has K 10 to the power 29. The first reaction has K 10 to the power 9. So, K of the second reaction is at least 100 times greater than K of the first. So the second reaction with Hg2 2 plus starts, and then the reaction with Pb2 plus starts. That means who will be precipitated the first? Hg2 2 plus. Look to the concentration. The I minus needed to precipitate Pb2 plus is 3.7 10 minus 4. The I minus needed to precipitate at G2 is 3.35 10 minus 14. So who will which ion will be precipitate the first is necessary at G2 plus, at G2 2 plus. And I discovered this result without doing calculation. I discovered this the result from K of the reactions. فإذن هون لاحظوا I can know which ion will precipitate the first by comparing K of the reactions, but at condition that they should have the same stoichiometry. وضحت؟ واضحة؟ واضحة. فمضروري مضروري على طول الواحد يعمل calculations. يعني أوقات الواحد هو عم يشتغل فيه يكتشف. بس أنا أفضل بلا ما يفوت بما إنه stoichiometries are for the four ions different يعني في عندي اثنين مثل بعض واثنين مثل بعض الأفضل يعمل calculations على الأرض. By the same way we calculate I minus to start the precipitation of Ag plus and I minus to start the precipitation of Tl plus and we compare which cation need the smallest concentration of I minus this cation will precipitate the first. So the order of the precipitation, PbI2.
دكتور خليني أسأل سؤال عن هذا الأكسرسايز.
نعم.
بس لما كنا عم نقول إنه إذا of same stoichiometry فينا نقارن الـ KSP. طب شو كرمال الـ concentrations يلي إلهم كمان لازم يكونوا of same concentration الـ Ag plus
لا لا ما بتنسى نحن من زمان بالانترودكشن نحن قلنا انه خلص بنقارن الستوكيومتري قلنا the concentration should be closed. فاذا بتطلعي هون بالconcentrations يعني منهم 0.05 0.04 0 ما عادش عم ناخذ نحن الفاكتور تبع الconcentration ليه؟ لانه we suppose that the concentrations are closed. اوكي؟ فلاحظوا هون لاحظوا مين بده يعمل precipitation the first؟ precipitation the first هو اللي بده ال amount. So I minus AgI is less than I minus needed to AgI2 less. So the ion that will precipitate the first, يعني إذا بتاخذوا الأوردر precipitation بيطلع مين؟ بيطلع أول واحد الـ AgI بعدين الـ Hg2I2 بعدين Tl plus تي ال اي وبعدين تي بي اي. اوكي
دكتور بليز، انا عندي سؤال هون.
تفضل.
انا فهمت لهي الطريقه، بس امبارح وانا عم حل ما بعرف فكرت بشيء ثاني، انه طلعت من الكي اس بي سوليبيليتي وقلت انه السوليبيليتي بتمشي عكس البريسيبيتيشن، ولا يعني السوليبيليتي
صح فيك، بس انت عم تعملي برمي طويله عريضه. قلت لي كيف يعني عم تعملي، عم تروحي تبرهني الاندايركت ان اوردر تو بروف ذا دايركت. يو كان دايركتلي فيك، ما بقول لك لا.
اوكي.
طيب اكسرسايز 6 to aqueous solution of KCl 0.1 molar and K2CrO4 0.1 molar, we add amount of HNO3, which salt will precipitate the first. أول شيء على طول in this type of exercises, لاحظوا in the chapter of solubility we have only one formula, which is the KSP. But we have lot of exercises, and the exercise is different from another exercise depending on the data given. So you have in the solubility, you have to analyze your exercise first. You have KCl and K2CrO4. You add AgNO3. I ask always the question, what would happen when AgNO3 is added? First of all, do we have any value of KSP of AgNO3? No. So AgNO3 is a strong electrolyte that will dissociate to Ag plus and NO3 minus, and the dissociation is complete. In the first, we have K plus Cl minus. In the second, we have K plus CrO4 minus. Look, K plus, كنا نحن نقول بالأسيد بيس the spectator ion is the ion that does not appear in any couple acid base. The spectator ion in the chapter solubility and precipitation is the ion that does not appear in the expression of KSP. So K plus, look, we don't have any KSP containing K plus. So K plus is a spectator. And always NO3 minus does not appear in the expressions of KSP, and NO3 minus is a spectator. So K plus NO3 minus are spectators. So the reaction is between Cl minus Ag plus and chromate Ag plus. Which salt will precipitate the first, or which ion will precipitate the first, is the ion that need less amount of Ag plus. لاحظوا هون انتو عم تزيدوا الAg plus على Cl minus والAg plus على CrO4 minus. قبل كنا عم نزيد افترضنا SO4 2 minus على Ag plus والPb2 plus. يعني هون عم تزيدوا you add the cation to the anions. Okay, so we calculated the quantity of Ag plus needed to precipitate the first, the quantity of I minus needed to precipitate the first, and the quantity of I minus needed to precipitate to start the precipitation of the second. So we apply IP equal KSP. Pay attention. IP equal KSP implies Ag plus initial times Cl minus Ag plus needed. اللي عم زيده بستعمل له term needed. والموجود بالsolution I use the term initial. So Ag plus needed in solution times Cl minus initial equal KSP. شباب pay attention. When I write this expression, I cannot write directly Ksp equal Ag plus initial times Cl minus initial. The written of this formula is incorrect. Ksp equal Ag plus at equilibrium times Cl minus at equilibrium. This is Ksp, and I used here Ip. Since at the starting of the precipitation, Ip equal Ksp, so Cl minus initial times Ag plus needed equal Ksp. Okay, so Ag plus that we need is equal 1.7 10 minus 9. By the same method, we calculate Ag plus needed to precipitate, to start the precipitation of CrO42 minus. Pay attention for the stoichiometry. Ip equal Ksp, and Ip equal Ag plus needed times CrO42 minus in the solution, and pay attention, we have the stoichiometry too. So Ag plus is equal radical equals 3.2 10 minus 6. The Cl minus needs less Ag plus than CrO42 minus. So minimum amount of Cl minus required to start a precipitation of Ag plus, then Ag plus will start the precipitation first, or AgCl will precipitate first.
Doctor?
نعم.
أنت بتصير فيني أقول إنه الIP equal الKSP.
أنت عم تقوليها لحظة شو قال لك؟ هو عطاكي which salt will precipitate the first. فأنا عم بستعمل starting of precipitation of the first and the starting of the precipitation of the second. لاحظي ما عم بستعمل precipitation of the first and the precipitation of the second. عم قول at the starting of precipitation بدي هالقد. At the starting of precipitation, like إذا عندك شخصين بدك تعطيهم مصاري. واحد ليمشي بده 3000 ليرة. والثاني ليمشي بده 10000. انت بتعطي 10000 دفعه واحده ولا ببلش تعطي 1000؟ الاولاني ما مشي والثاني ما مشي. بتحطي 1000 ليره ثاني على الطاوله، الاولاني ما مشي والثاني ما مشي. ثالث 1000 ليره بياخذها اول واحد. اوكي؟ مين بياخذها بالاول؟ اللي بده مصاري اقل. فبياخذ اول واحد 3000 ليبلش يمشي. 4000 بيمشي اكثر. 5 6 7 عم يمشي اكثر. 8 تسعة عشرة ببلش الثاني يمشي. فلاحظي أنا ما عم باخد what is the precipitation of the first and the second. عم باخد the starting of precipitation of the first. للأولاني يمشي بده هالقد. وللثاني بيمشي ليبلش يمشي بده هالقد. أنا عم باخد the starting of the precipitation. And this is very important. So at the starting of the precipitation, I have the relation Ip should be greater than, should be equal than, should be equal Ksp. طب افترضي انا عم باخذ the precipitation. Ip should be greater than Ksp of the first. والثاني لازم يطلع عنده ال Ip should be greater than Ksp of the second. انا عم باخذ the starting of the precipitation. Okay.
اوكي دكتور ثانك يو.
ما بعرف اذا جاوبتك على سؤالك.
بلا وضحت اكثر.
اوكي. طيب. So we pass to exercise 7. 35 milliliters of PbNO32 of 0.14, 15 molar are added to 50 ml 0.8 Na2SO4, a precipitate is 4. هلا في لكم في خبي لكم هاي a precipitate is 4. Into you calculated or you do calculation in order to prove that you have precipitation. Calculate the concentration of Pb2 plus in the solution. This is another type of exercises. Pay attention for the calculations. First of all, I should analyze the exercise. What would happen when we mix these two salts? In the first, no Ksp given, so I have Pb and O32 that dissociate completely. 2P PB2 plus plus NO3 minus pair tension. Okay, one, the stoichiometry is one, two. In the second, we have Na2SO4 that dissociates completes to two Na plus plus SO4 two minus since no KSP is given. Okay, so I can have reaction between PB2 plus and SO4. If I have KSP, do I have KSP? Yes. So what would happen? PB2 plus of the first will react with SO4 two minus of the second to give PB SO4 solid. هو قال لي اي precipitate is full. برجع بقول لكم كان في مي قال لي انا بدي برهن انه اي هاف precipitate. كيف برهن precipitate؟ بجيب الاي بي للبي بي اس او 4 وبرهن انه الاي بي للبي بي اس او 4 is greater than KSP of PbSO4, so I have precipitation. هلا هو سهل قال لنا اي precipitate is full. Calculate the concentration of PB2 plus ions in the solution. طيب بعد عندي كمان لNO3 minus plus Na plus of the first. هون شو راح يعطوني؟ راح يعطوني Na NO3. وبما انه الNa NO3 does not have a value of KSP, so it's a strong electrolyte that will redissociate to ions. يعني فعليا I don't have a reaction. So I have one reaction between PB2 plus and SO4 minus. This is the first step. I discovered the reaction. The second step, pay attention. The volumes are given from the initial beakers. When you mix, you have to calculate the concentrations at T equals zero after dilution. طيب. So what would happen? What would happen? PB2 plus will react with SO4 two minus PB2 plus will react with SO4 two minus PB2 plus plus SO4 two minus that give PbSO4. K of this reaction is equal 1 over KSP equal 1 over 2.13 10 minus 8. So the value of K is very high. So this reaction is complete. What is the meaning of complete reaction? The meaning of complete reaction, according to the concentration of PB2 plus and SO4 two minus, one of these ions should be limiting. في واحد منهم بده يخلص. If SO4 two minus is limiting, so in the solution, شو راح يصير عندي؟ أنا عم باخذ تبعه عم بعمل analysis. فرض ال SO4 two minus is limiting, يعني SO4 two minus disappear completely. So you have PB2 plus in excess. هي the أول مصدر لل PB2 plus. And the second source of PB2 plus is the PB2 plus dissolved from PbSO4 form. اسمعوني منيح شو عم بحكي. إذا ال SO4 two minus is limiting, معناتها disappear completely. So what is PB2 plus in the solution? حيبقى PB2 plus excess plus PB2 plus اللي راح يرجعوا ال PbSO4 by solubility. So in this case, if SO4 two minus is limiting, the PB2 plus in the solution has two sources. First, the PB2 plus remained. Second, the PB2 plus obtained by the solubility of PbSO4. هلا طبعا PB2 plus من solubility لل PbSO4 حيكون negligible with respect to PB2 plus excess. In this case, the PB2 plus in the solution is PB2 plus in excess. هيدي شو؟ If SO4 two minus is limiting. This is the first case. The second case, the reaction is complete and PB2 plus is limiting. معناتها مين الاكساس؟ SO4 two minus. طيب هو ما عم يسألني قديش الـ SO4 two minus. عم يسألني what is the concentration of PP2+. ما الـ PP2+ راح كله. طيب شو بيصير السورس للـ PP2+؟ PP2+ has one source. Is the PP2+ that will be dissolved from PbSO4. فبهالحالة الـ PP2+ بتصير الـ solubility of PbSO4. Is it clear or not?
دكتور فيك ترجع تعيدها بليز.
ايه دكتور بليز.
راح ارجع عيدها. اول شيء we are sure that the reaction between PB2 plus and SO4 twice is complete since the value of K is very high. That means one of the initial ions will be excess. يال PB2 plus يا الـ SO4 to minus. بمعنى آخر في واحد منهم بده يخلص. عم بياخد two cases. Suppose SO4 to minus طلع الـ excess. أو suppose PB2 plus excess. يعني الـ SO4 to minus limiting. PB2 plus شو صار عنده sources؟ صار عنده two sources. PB2 plus the excess. ما ننسى إنه الـ PB2 plus راح قعد بالـ PbSO4. والـ PbSO4 بده يرجع يرد شوية PB2+. ما ننسيها هاي. أوكي؟ مش عنده solubility؟ فإذا بهالحالة شو بيصير الـ PB2+ إذا كان لـ SO4 to minus excess؟ PB2+ in the solution has two sources. PB2+ excess in the reaction plus PB2+ returned from the solubility of PbSO4. بس نحن بنعرف على طول الـ solubility كتير صغيرة. فهون براكتيكالي بما اقول البي بي 2 بلس هو بي بي 2 بلس اكسس بلس بي بي 2 بلس سوليبيليتي. بي بي 2 بلس سوليبيليتي از نيجليجبل وذ بي بي 2 بلس ان اكسس فبيطلع بهالحاله بي بي 2 بلس ان ذا سوليوشن از بي بي 2 بلس ان اكسس. ذا سكند كيس بي بي 2 بلس از ليميتنج يعني الاس او 4 ماينس اكسس. ان ذيس كيس بي بي 2 بلس ويل ديس ابير كومبليتلي. لوين بيروح؟ كله هيروح يقعد بالـ PbSO4. طيب ما الـ PbSO4 ما بيرجع بيرد ايونز؟ فالـ PbSO4 will give PB2+. What is PB2+ in the case? In this case is the solubility of PbSO4. اوكي؟ وضحت؟
تكون نيجليجبل كمان.
نعم؟
تكون نيجليجبل بالنسبة لل
يس يس رح تكون فاليو كثير صغير لأنه على طول السوليبيليتي صغير. يلا عجلوا يا لما
تفضل. ايه دكتور وقت ال بي بي اس او 4 عم تجي تعمل ديسوسيشن شو عم تفرق عن ال ان اي ان او
3؟ طلع رح اكتبها مره واحده بي بي 2 بلس بلس اس او 4 2 ماينس عاطب بي بي اس او 4 تي ايكول 0 ان 0 ان تايم 0 اوكي تي ايكول في انفينيتي من قلتي هون راح هاي شو صار؟ صار ان 0 ماينس ان برايم 0 ترجع طبعا هون شو؟ هون 0 ترجع الرياكشن بتبلش شو هلا؟ بتبلش بالعكس بتصير هون ابسيلون هون شو صارت؟ ان 0 ماينس ان برايم 0 بلس ابسيلون هاي شو هي؟ هاي الاكسس هاي من شو؟ هاي solubility مظبوط؟ شو تعني كيف؟
بدك تلاقي ما حطيناها من الأول إنه arrow be two directions.
arrow direction مين اللي كنت تفكر؟ قبل arrow or mono arrow has no meaning. أوكي خلاص هون صار في اثنين sources. فصار access اللي هو n zero minus i prime zero plus epsilon. epsilon من وين جاي؟ جاي من الـ dissolution of PbSO4 يعني جاي من الـ solubility. اوكي؟ طيب. So عملوا معروف عملوا ميوت. اوكي. So first pay attention that we have two different volumes, KSP we calculated the new concentrations after mixing. أو أنا بياخد بشتغل على number of moles, then I divide by V total. At any time you want to calculate, you want to use concentration. أنا I prefer to use number of moles. Okay, لأنه number of moles, then to divide by V total, or the student can calculate the new concentrations after mixing. So PB2 plus after dilution equals 0.105, and PB SO4 to minus in the medium equal 0.24. This is the new concentrations at T equals zero after dilution. Okay, so the reaction is complete. And we calculated KR. So at T equals zero, I write the table of conversion according to the number of moles. لاحظوا أنا لما كتبت من شوية كتبت هون to the concentration, قبل كتبت to the number of moles. It depends. مين اكسس؟ لاحظوا مين اكسس؟ الاكسس هو الـ SO4 to minus 0.24 minus 1 بيبقى 0. هون practically 0. ترجع reaction شو بتعمل؟ reaction بدها ترد بالعكس. اوكي؟ هون شو بتصير؟ 0.135 plus epsilon. هون بتصير epsilon. بدي اسأل سؤال, epsilon شو هي هاي؟ epsilon هي PB2 plus. Well, PB2 plus in the solution in this case has one source. Epsilon is equal to the concentration of PB2 plus. And PB2 plus has one source, which is لهي the solubility of PbSO4. Okay, so we calculate. We calculate epsilon. كيف بدي اجيب الابسيلون؟ هون عندي طريقتين. يا واحد بيقول, يا واحد بيجيبها على الكي, كي للرياكشن equal 1 over PB2 plus in the solution times SO4 to minus in the solution. Okay, at equilibrium. يعني بتساوي 1 over epsilon. Only 35. Okay. So at equilibrium we have هون عندنا epsilon, هون 0.135 plus epsilon, لأنه reaction بلشت بالعكس. نعم. شو؟
ال PbSO4 solid ما بنحط epsilon. ما هي 1.
وين؟
ال PbSO4.
ايه.
هي
هاي بي بي, عفوا الابسيلون هون. اوكي فكرت لي فوق, انا عم بحكي ابسيلون بالنسبه للي فوق, هاي الابسيلون. اوكي, سو يو ابلاي كي اس بي ايكوال بي بي 2 بلس اس او 4 تو ماينس ابسيلون. هلا هون لاحظوا يو هاف سكند ديجري ايكويشن. في واحد يقول 0 ابسيلون سكوير بلس 0.135 ابسيلون minus KSP equal 0, وحل second degree equation. أو واحد تاني بيقول ما بالأصل الأبسيلون the reaction is very limited in direction 2. لاحظوا in direction 1 10 7, in direction 2 10 minus 7. 10 minus 7 يعني reaction practically did not proceed, so epsilon is negligible with respect to 0.35. أوكي, في واحد يشتغل اللي بده إياها, يا بيشتغل second degree equation يا بيشتغل على الapproximation. And we calculate, لاحظوا
دكتور ساعتها بعتبره زيرو للأبسيلون؟
لا,
the second equation
تعتبريه negligible with respect to another value. Epsilon is a value never equal to zero. ما نحن حطيناه Epsilon لحتى نقول منه زيرو, بس Epsilon is negligible with 0.35 okay.
يعني قصدي ما بعمل له calculation.
بلا, ما بدك تعملي calculation للأبسيلون. ما هو الquestion what is PB2 plus in the solution.
Okay.
So we calculated PB2 plus in this case. أو في واحد يجيبها على KR, ما هي زيتها, بيجيبها على KR ولا بيجيبها على KSB, حسب هو الرياكشن شو أخذها. KR equal 1 over epsilon, هي زيتها. Okay, we pass to exercise 6. exercise 8. In pure water, the solubility of CeIO4 is equal to 0.015 gram per milliliter at 25 degree. Calculate its solubility product. يعني بده الـ KSP. بسيطة. What to do? First, you have to write the reaction. CeIO4 gave 1 Ce4 plus and 4 IO4 minus. This is the common mistake of the student. If the student forget to write the stoichiometry, the calculation is incorrect. مش بس هيك. إذا كان problem كل الأجوبة راح يطلعوا خطأ. So pay attention how to write the reaction of the solution. Then KSP is equal to Ce4 plus to the power 1 times SiO4 minus to the power 4 طبعا in solution at equilibrium. Okay. شو عطيني هو؟ عطيني the solubility of 0. يعني إذا هاي S هاي 4S هو شو عطيني؟ عطيني الأس بس الأس عطيني إياها بشو؟ بالجرام بير مليليتر. أنا بدي أحول الأس من جرام بير مليليتر لمول بير لتر. This is the mass concentration to transform to molar concentration. First 0.015 جرام على مليليتر 10-3 حولتها لشو؟ حولتها لليتر. شو صارت؟ صارت 15 جرام بير لتر. هاي 0.015 جرام على 1 مليليتر. ال 1 مليليتر هي 10-3 لترز. فبتطلع 10-3 لفوق بتصير 15 جرام بير لتر. بعدين This is the mass concentration. نحن بنعرف انه المولر كونسنتريشن بتساوي الماس كونسنتريشن على المولر ماس. So you divide by 15 divided by the molar mass of CeIO4 اللي هي 104 بتطلع الكونسنتريشن in مول بير لتر. بعد ما تطلع الكونسنتريشن بالمول بير لتر يعني الاس شو صارت الكي اس بي؟ كي اس بي ايكوال اس تايمز 4s تو ذا باور 4 الاس هي طلعتوها هون فبيطلع 3.22 10-7. The answer is B. Exercise time. A saturated solution of SrCrO4 is prepared at 25. A quantity 3-10-3 mole is dissolved in water. Calculate the solubility product. A saturated solution of CrO4 is prepared. يعني عندي Sr CrO4 dissociates to Sr2 plus CrO4 2 minus. This is S and this is S. So directly Ksp equal S times S equal S square. So I have to calculate the solubility. The solubility شو عم يقول لكم؟ 3-10-3 مول is dissolved in 500 مليليتر. يعني عندكم ال N solute وعندكم ال V للسولفنت. So you can calculate the concentration. N على V. V solvent is practically V solution. Since the salt is added solid. يعني ما بيغير الفي توتال، فجبتوا شو؟ جبتوا الاس. بعد ما تجيبوا الاس بتحطوها بقيمتها اس سكوير 6-10-3 سكوير 3.6-10-5. The correct answer is B. Exercise 10. Consider Pb2 plus solution. V equal 100 ml, 5-10-3 concentration. Calculate the mass of NaCl in order to precipitate the first crystal. The first crystal يعني at the starting of the precipitation. أول crystals بيطلعوا. معناتها to start precipitation. How to analyze this exercise? بس بدي أعطيكم ملاحظة. You could not solve the exercise without analysis, especially with solubility. Solubility هو أكثر exercise, أكثر chapter بدو analysis. Okay? We have Pb2 plus solution. عندي Pb2 plus. I add Na plus, اللي هو spectator. ليش؟ ما في Ksp في Na plus. And I add Cl minus. So what would happen? بكل بساطة. أنا عم حل, I solve the exercise on the draft. Pb2 plus. Plus Cl minus. دغري الطالب بيغلط. بيقول Pb Cl بدون ما ينتبه 2 plus minus 2 minus Pb Cl2. This reaction is complete since K equal 1 over 1.7 10 minus 5. Okay. هو شو عم يقول؟ عم يقول calculate the mass of NaCl in order to precipitate the first crystal. Okay. To start the precipitation, we have condition. IP should be equal to KSP. لاحظوا في يسألني سؤال, what should be the mass of NaCl added in order to precipitate completely Pb2+? Or what is the mass of NaCl in order to precipitate 50% of Pb2+. لاحظوا هون شو قال لي. قال لي to appear the first crystals. يعني to start the precipitation. So the condition is IP should be equal to Ksp. What is IP? IP is Pb2+ in the solution initial times Cl minus square needed in solution. So equal Ksp, هيدي ال IP, this is IP, y Ksp. Pb2 plus initial is given 5 10 minus 3. So Cl minus is radical, Ksp 1.7. When you write Ksp, pay attention, you have to determine that Pb2 plus and Cl minus are at equilibrium. This is not the expression of Ksp. This is IP equal Ksp. So equal radical 1.7 10 minus 5 divided by 5 10 minus 3. So the concentration of Cl minus in the solution should be equal to 5.831 10 minus 2. The concentration. شو بتساوي concentration? Concentration less Cl minus. Concentration of Cl minus in the solution. Say the number of molar Cl minus solution على V total. We say the number of molar Cl minus هو the number of molar NaCl. So we calculate the number of mole of NaCl. ترجعوا الان بتجيبوا النمبر اوف مول للان اي سي ال بتساوي الماس على المولر ماس. سو يو كالكوليت ذا ماس. ذا ماس هون في غلط. ذا نمبر اوف مول 5.831 10 minus 3 times 58.44 هون should be in gram. اوكي فبيطلع 0.341 جرام. What is the meaning of this value? If you add 0.2, the Cl minus would not precipitate Pb2 plus. If you add 0.3, the NaCl would not precipitate Pb2 plus. When you add 0.341 gram, you start the precipitation of Pb2 plus. This is the meaning of this value. So the answer is A. Exercise 11. Calculate the solubility of Ag2SO4 given PKSP. PKSP equal implies KSP equal 10 minus 4.8. So what to do? Calculate the solubility in pure water. This is S1, رسميها. Calculate the solubility in solution Na2SO4. This is S2. Calculate in Na2SO4 with higher concentration. This is S3. This is the dissolution of Ag2SO4 in pure water. هون في عندي the common ion. وهون عندي the common ion effect. والcommon ion هو ما تنسوا الcommon ion يعني هون عم تحطوا Ag2SO4 بسوليوشن فيها SO4. This is the common ion. طب أنا without calculation. Qualitatively, I know that S1 should be greater than S3 greater than S2. Why? نحن قلنا the common ion effect decrease the solubility. يعني solubility بالB والC حيطلعوا أصغر من solubility بالـ 1 بالـ A. هاي أول شيء. وكل ما كان عندك common ions أكثر كل ما reaction backward أكثر يعني solubility بتقل. فأنا هلأ qualitatively راح يطلع عندي solubility بالpure water أكبر من solubility بالsolution 2 10 minus 2 أكبر من solubility بالsolution 1 mole per liter. Let's do the calculation. We apply KSV equal Ag plus square times SO4 to minus. This is S to S, 2S square S for S3. So S1 in the pure water equal 0.0158 molar. We redo the same calculation, but initially now we have 1 mole per liter. So this is 2S, this is S, and we have initially from T equals 0, we have 1 mole per liter. So at equilibrium, we have S prime plus 1. And we apply this relation. 2S prime square plus S prime plus 1, and S prime will negligible to with respect to 1. So 4S prime 3, this is S prime. So S prime, so S2 equals 0.0199 molar. Come in, we redo the calculation. S3, لاحظوا, initially we have 0.02 and 0.S is negligible with respect to 0.02, or you can solve, the student can solve third degree equation, S2, S3, but it's easier to neglect a second, okay? And S3 is 0.001126. مين طلع أكبر S؟ لاحظوا. مين طلع أكبر S؟ طلع عنا هون. الـ S1 قديش؟ عطوني الـ value. قديش الـ S1؟ ما في ارجع لورا. ما سجلتوهم كمان انتم مظبوط. S1 0.0158. S2 اللي هي 0.02. S3 اللي هي 0.01126 مولر. مين طلع أكبر شيء؟ طلع S1. طلع S1 أكبر من S3، أكبر من S2. نحن شو كنا قايلين؟ هات لنشوف. S1 From the beginning qualitatively we know that S1 is greater than S3 greater than S2. وهذا اللي طلع عنا S1 is greater than S3 greater than S2. Okay. Any question?
دكتور أنا عندي question.
تفضلي.
لما بدنا نعمل calculation على حسب الإيكويشن، أنا أنت بعرف إنه أنا لازم أحط مثلا إذا عندي PbSO4 for example إنه حطها قبل الديسوشيشن، يعني حط PbSO4 dissociate into Pb2 plus plus SO2 minus 4 أو بالعكس، لأنه مش بتختلف الـ answer للـ KSP.
لا قال لك، إذا أنت you start with PbSO4 وتكبي PbSO4 عم يعطي Pb2 plus SO4 to minus. أنا I prefer لما بيكون عندك عم تخلطي Pb2 plus مع SO4 to minus I prefer to write the reaction Pb2 plus plus SO4 to minus. هلأ بالكتب ما بيميزوا بيناتهم، ليش؟ لأنه اللي حيشتغل على الأولانية على الكي حيشتغل على التانية 1 over K، ما بيفرق شيء. فهمت علي كيف؟
يعني اثنيناتهم إذا حطيتهم بحيالله direction بيكونوا same value؟
طلع افترضي أنت student كتب PbSO4 عطى Pb2 plus plus SO4 to minus، هو عم يشتغل على K equal KSP. افترض اشتغل Pb2 plus plus SO4 to minus give PbSO4، حكل الكالكوليشن حيشتغل على K prime equal 1 over KSP، حيطلع شغله هو ذاته. في يشتغل على هاي، في يشتغل على
اوكي، يعني ما بتفرق دكتور،
ما بتفرق ما بتفرق، بس انا I prefer to follow the order of the reaction. If I have PbSO4 in water I prefer to write the reaction of dissociation. If I have Pb2 plus plus SO4 to minus, I prefer to write the reaction of formation of PbSO4. بس كالكوليشن ما حتفرق. مثل ما كنا
دكتور انت بعمل الفورميشن قطش
خلي بس خليني كمل لك. مثل ما كنا عم نحكي acid HA مع A minus. The student can write HA to A minus or A minus to HA. بس اللي بحط A minus to HA الأفضل يشتغل على الكي بي، اللي بحط HA to A minus الأفضل يشتغل على الكي A، but the answer in both cases is the same. نفس الشيء هون. فأنت إذا عندك ions ما عم تخلطيهم استعمليهم بالorder of formation of precipitate. إذا عندك precipitate حطيتيه بالماء استعمليه بالorder of dissociation. أوكي؟ مش الحال؟
أوكي دكتور، thank you.
علي؟
Yes.
علي دانييلا
ليش دكتور انا كنت بس بدي اسال عن دكتور باول سؤال انت قلت انه دي غلط بس ما لما هو كاتب انه هو ذا مينيمم انه amount للسوليوت انه to obtain a saturated solution يعني هي ذاتك انا عم بقوله maximum amount dissolved
وين بالوان ما شفت انا هيك لا to produce
saturated solution
to produce 1 liter of saturated solution it can be بس انا I prefer to use the maximum amount of solute يعني ما بدي طالب يفكر انه تفترضي the minimum amount تفترضي انت طلعت المينيمم amount 0.51 طب اذا حطيتي 0.52 بيمشي الحال لا هلا هون to prepare 1 liter of solution صارت غلط 1 liter of saturated solution you can accept فيك تحسبيها صح، بس I prefer to use the term the maximum amount. اوكي
دكتور، طب بس وقت عملنا comparison بالال precipitation maybe عن precipitation أول، ده ما كان فيها مثلا نعمل compare لل IP معنى أنه الانسال concentration لقلهم كلهم؟
لا لا، ما هو ال IP equal KSP لأنه أنت عم تدرسي starting of precipitation، but you could not compare IP since you could not compare KSP since the stoichiometries are different. Those stoichiometries are the same, yes, you can compare directly KSP.
دكتور أنا قصدي عن الـ Q يعني مش KSP، إنه الـ initial concentration مثلا الـ I معي إياها و PV2 plus معي.
شو بتفيدك؟ شو بتفيدك الـ IP؟ IP لحالها شو بتفيدك؟ IP إلى معنى، IP إلى معنى when compared to KSP. يا less equal يا greater. بس جبتي IP وبعدين؟
إنه هو condition مشان يعمل precipitation بيكون أكبر من KSP.
Yes. افترضي كلهم طلعوا الاي بي اكبر من كي اس بي، كلهم بيعملوا بريسيبيتيت، بات ويتش ويل بريسيبيتيت ذا فيرست؟
اوكي لازم هون احسب اي ماينس.
يو هاف تو كالكوليت، يو هاف تو كالكوليت ذا نيدد كونسنتريشن تو ستارت ذا بريسيبيتيشن. اوكي طيب